Do you want milk, babe?
No, thanks.
So, any interesting news?
Not really. I think that's the earliest I've seen him up.
Now he might go back to bed.
Morning.
Up already?
Yes.
Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
Good. Thanks for asking. How are you?
Sleepy.
You want to go back to bed?
I think I'm fine.
What's your plan for today?
Clean up the house.
Actually, it was fun.
No, I insist.
Babe, did you want to show me the sandwich shop you went to as a kid?
He is a kid.
Shut up.
A big kid.
Yes, of course.
I look forward to it.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Should we go at noon?
Sounds good. I ate so much. I need to go to the bathroom.
Okay.
Excuse me.
So, how was it?
Oh, it never changes.
I told you so. Miss you.
Nate, not here.
Want to go to our room?
No.
Just cuddle?
Nate, I really shouldn't.
Why not?
Because of Ray. I'm sorry.
You're sorry?
Yes.
About what?
About this, about last night.
You're sorry about last night?
Yes.
I'm not sorry.
You know what I mean.
I do. But I honestly don't know how much longer I can bear it anymore.
What do you mean by that?
What did I miss?
Miss?
That's what he said.
I was just clarifying.
Have a seat. I'll tell you what you missed.
Sure.
Oh, why don't you, Nate?
Go ahead.
What do you miss?
I can't recall.
For some reason, I can't either.
Did you two just get amnesia or something?
When we get together, we just talk randomly.
You can't remember what you just talked about?
Do you have a brother?
No.
Well, let me tell you this. When you have a brother close to your age and you grow up together, he becomes the wall at which you bounce your racquetballs off.
I get what you're saying, Nate, but I'm not sure if Ray does.
I think I do.
It's someone you can challenge and be challenged by. It's a boy thing. Two boys challenging each other, but in a good way.
Sounds good.
Sometimes I wish we weren't brothers.
I don't.
We could be together.
But how would I have survived elementary, middle, and high school?
I'm sure you would have been fine.
Wouldn't have had anyone to defend me against the bullies.
You were fierce in high school. You defended me from the bullies.
There weren't bullies.
They were bitches.
Exactly.
Thanks for having me.
Take care of Steven for me.
You bet.
I'll call you when we land.
Okay.
Bye.
Safe travels.
Hey, babe. Can you give me a minute?
The shuttle's here.
I know. Just, can you load my luggage, please?
You.
I've always missed you. Babe,
I'll be right there.
Okay. Bye, Nate.
Bye.
I should go.
Steven called me later that day. He told Ray everything, but Ray was not surprised. Ray went on to say that he would accept Steven's past on condition that Steven would not be intimate with me again. Needless to say, Steven told me that we absolutely needed to move on.